the Joe Rogan Experience.
Realize too, because before, when you think about like real giant famous comedians before Pryor, there's like a tiny handful of them.
Yeah,
nobody like him. Mm-hmm. So he was just one of one back then.
I remember Red Foxx used to come through there. And I want to get me a double of Cavassier and a Coke. I ain't paying for none of this shit. Red was so funny, boy. Red, my man, Red.
I bought it. I was at a gas station stop one day, you know, in the little stores, and I had cassette tapes of Richard Pryor performing live at Red Foxx's club. When Red Foxx had a club, they just had a recorder, and he's just fucking around.
Oh, yeah.
You could tell he's ranting and raving.
Oh,
and
yeah.
He's just high, just laughing and talking shit on stage. Like, it's not prepared material, half of it. Mm. It was amazing.
What a character, Red Foxx. That boy. He wouldn't pay his taxes. So the government came there one night when all the people in the room just took everything. Went to his house, took everything. They took a ring off his finger. They took his shoes. They took it and left him a chicken raw to cook in the oven. And so they shut him down, the place he had. I think it was on La Cienega somewhere.
It was in L.A., yeah.
In L.A., yeah. So he crying. Oh, God. He called Sammy Davis. Sammy called Frank Sinatra, and they took everything I own. I worked so hard to be who I am. I owe the taxes, it ain't that bad. They took everything. So Frank Sinatra and Sammy Davis Jr. and some other friends went to his club and worked 2 or 3 weeks every night, 2 shows, sold them out to get enough money to pay, get his taxes and get his club back. He was so happy to everybody. He said, "Oh my God, I want to thank you for doing this for me. Oh, please, just take my hug. Let me just hug you," hugging everybody. So they all went on their separate ways. Red Foxx still didn't pay his fucking taxes.
No,
they come back again and lean on his ass. You son of a bitch! They weren't coming. Frank Sinatra, they were not coming back now. See,
Oh my God.
Wouldn't pay taxes again. He ain't paying no taxes.
Was this before or after Sanford and Son?
It was before, and I don't think he paid after Sanford and Son. He didn't believe in paying no taxes. It's my money. I paid my taxes.